There she is. It is Myanmar. Created by the same designer who made her competition evening gown, Myanmar's costume was inspired by a traditional puppet dance from her country. I guess that's her thing. To dance on a string, it's Myanmar. I'm pretty sure I saw that once in an NSYNC video. Guess that's her thing, to dance on a string. There she is. It is Myanmar. Created by the same design, it's Myanmar. Pretty sure I saw that once in an NSYNC video. Designer who made her competition evening gown, Myanmar's costume was inspired by a traditional puppet dance from her country.